Hi guys, Ardawen here, and it's time for episode 610 of One Piece. Let's just jump into the video, then we'll talk, and then we'll see what is going to happen. There we go, in 3, 2, 1. Okay, back home. Let's see, Smoker is about to fight Virgo. I guess that Chopper and Nami and Usopp and Zoro and Robin and Brook are on their way to try and see if they can stop the children without hurting them from getting the candy. Of course, there is also Musha, the little girl. Then we have Sanji, who was fighting Virgo, but he didn't do so well, but he managed to save a few marines. I guess that's pretty much. Oh yeah, and of course Luffy is fighting Monet, I think. Yeah, that's pretty much it now. So, I'm back home. I wish I wasn't. But, well, here I am, guys. And, yeah. Let's just see the rest of the opening. Because, If I think about the fact that I'm not in my favorite spot in the world, but back home again, I only feel sad. Okay, let's do this recap time. See what I forgot about last time. Oh, poor law. Smoker. Yes! Yes! Oh, two vice admirals versus each other. Oh yeah, that's oh yeah, Monet's there, yeah. Luffy fell down the garbage chute, yeah. Oh yeah, then okay, so that's what Luffy asked of her. The sad SAD manufacturing room. Does it make everyone sad? Yeah, poor fools. Oh, I don't remember. Okay. Of course he is. Oh, I'm dying to see this, guys. Two Vice Admirals fighting each other. Oh, what the fuck? That is true. Oh, Smoker is fucking pissed. Oh, damn. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, now they see it. They really are idiots. They really are idiots, aren't they? What is Sanji going to do? What is Sanji going to do? You monster. Huh. Well, you're in the garbage dump, Luffy. Oh, poor Luffy. Now he's hungry. Of course there isn't. Wait. Oh. Oh, wait, is that the samurai's son? Is that the samurai son? That is the samurai son, isn't it? I would guess again, guys. Okay. That's bad, man. I would be surprised if most people wouldn't have tuned out right now. Yeah. Oh, don't worry, that was my guess. What? Actually, that is probably what Vegapunk told him. Yeah, I don't think so. I don't think he's a good guy. Because he definitely experimented on people. But he's not Caesar, evil. Oh, it seems like he experimented on people. You fools, why is everyone so stupid in this arc? Yeah. They were his other colleagues, right? That the not Vegapunk ones. Yeah, that well. Yeah, none of them are Vegapunk, right? Yeah, they were just other guys who told them don't. Oh. Yeah, they don't want that kind of weapon, man. Oh, so that's what happens. That's what happens. Okay. You really are a maniac. This fight, though, oh man, they were really teasing us. Because we haven't seen anything serious yet. So that's definitely the Samurai's kid, right? So Caesar is fucking insane. The fight between Vegapunk and the Smoker is going to happen finally, properly. And I guess we're gonna see what Robin's gonna do to hold the kids back. Anyway, I see you guys in the next episode, and then we'll see what's going to happen. Bye.